Okay, now I'm taking this information from my phone, okay, and I'm going to download it onto the internet because of the fact that this is a brand spanking new HP notebook. And I go in here and I try to use the video cam and camera, and I get this message that I get on my HP in the other room that I've had for some time. And the reason I bought this is so I could make video presentation so that way I could put it on YouTube. And for some strange reason, like I said, I haven't used this notebook probably about maybe four times since I've had it. And I decided to come in here and try to do a video, other than trying to do a video the first day, which it did work. Then all of a sudden now I pull it up and I get these message errors. Not only on this, because like I said, this is off of my notebook, just to show you, I'm in my bedroom right now, and I'm going to cut the light on. And this is the notebook with this message error, says something went wrong. Okay, now we're going to go in the other room because I also have on my desktop, okay, which I'm playing my music on right now. I'm going to. It's already opened up. Okay. Now, that's my laptop. You can hear the music playing. But here it is. We're going to pull up the camera. Thing is loading. Okay. And we also have the picture in color. Check that out. See the green, and you know, I look like a little Indian, red, just as red as can be. I go back in here. Yeah, this is on the notebook now. And when I remove the screen, it moves around. All right, now it just went to color because before it was in black and white. Okay, and let's hit and see if I hit on the video bar. See if I get that message. Yep, there you go. Still got that message. Something went wrong. Why did something go wrong? It's brand new. I haven't did anything. I've never used it. So what's the problem here? You know, I come back in here to my laptop. And it doesn't even take pictures. Look, same thing. Something went wrong. Okay, I come out and close it. I go to the video, it says video. So I say video. Let me do it again. Go back into the camera, something wrong. All right, says photo. Goes back, says video. I hit the video button. And I get an error code, and it's out of my camera. I mean, I don't get it. You know, are they forbidding me to make videos to put on YouTube? Because I have a site that, you know, I want to promote, where I can show the stuff that I want to promote, but it won't allow me to do it. Why? I have no idea. You know, you can see that, you know, I'm talking and it's picking it up, but it just won't record it. It won't take pictures of it. I have no idea why. Like I said, I haven't done anything to this. I got the timer on. Everything pops up. Okay, I changed it, put it in pro mode. Okay, let's try out new experiences. Okay, I cut it on. Okay, but I get absolutely nothing from the unit. Why? Okay, there you go. and took a picture, but then it says something wrong. Ain't that something? I mean, let's watch it again. So somebody tell me what's going on with HP, you know, and this was an install from HP. And then they want me to turn around and I have to pay to turn around and have one of their techs come out to fix something that was never broke or that never worked from the beginning. I mean, I just don't get it. I don't understand it. And there's no HP stores anywhere that we could go to. I mean, you go to the Best Buy and Office Depot and, you know, places like that. You know, go to the Geek Squad and spend money. But this is right from the manufacturer to my house. Like I said, on two units. And I've just been so frustrated, I just say hell with it. But like I said, I want this to go on YouTube because somebody needs to tell me whether or not they're having the same problems. And I guarantee you that YouTube will probably find some way that I would not be able to even show this. I'll lay some money on it because that's what's been happening with me, okay? Like I said, this is Larry Jones, you know, a concerned customer, concerned citizen, trying to figure out why the hell I can't turn around and do videos, you know, on the devices that I buy and spend money on. Like I said, you know, it'd be something different if I was one of those that was out here showing pornography and shit that they show all over, you know, the TVs and streaming and stuff, you know, and even on some of these sites that I turn around and trying to meet people, I get these young ladies, but all that can come through, they can send me stuff, but I can't turn around and send stuff out. I get stuff I don't need, stuff I don't want, and I'm trying to share something with people. So you ask yourself, does it make sense that people like me, black folks, okay, get shunned out of trying to do something good? Because I'm getting sick of it. We'll see who gets this. And then, like I said, let's find out what happens, you know? Why they do what they do. Because they don't mind doing it. That's why I'm doing what I'm doing right now. And ask yourself, does it make sense?